Tom Holland. Man, what the fuck?
Right, Sal.
Give me a knife, man, to kill me.
I mean, Kessler versus Vegito. Yeah, fuck. So, Kessler's feats are, he can blitz go after he beat him even though he was like almost dead. He can fire beams of pure energy. That's kind of fast, you know, kids. Pure energy travels fast. Did you know that? I bet you fucking didn't. It travels quick. So we're just gonna say, since Cole can dodge it and Kessler can blitz him, Kessler is 8 times FTL. Why? Cause I felt like it. Now, on this point, we're also gonna say that Kessler was like stronger than Infamous One Cole. We're gonna say Kessler fucking large talent level, or because of Kessler, we're just gonna say he's moon level, because the beast apparently can destroy the moon, and Kessler could have stopped him, even though it's probably survivor's guilt and trauma that made him say that, but whatever. Let's just go with it. Fuck it, I record this video 8 times. Now with Vegito, even like in the Saiyan Saga, characters could all destroy planets. The destruction of planet Vegeta alone has been calc'd at borderline solar system level, and as Atari so graciously calculated, Frieza only used 0.002% of his power, I think, to make a solar system level attack, so yeah, that's kinda cool. Then we have the destruction of Namek being pretty much multi solar system level, if not in the galaxy level, according to some. Then we have the fact that the spaceship of Goku and all the Dragon Ball ships can travel thousands to trillions of times the speed of light, if not infinite speed, in terms of combat as well. And this should also scale their combat ability, because King Kai can see Goku's ship traveling, but he cannot see Goku and Frieza fighting, which is pretty neat of a feat. Ain't that cool, kids? Ain't that cool? So, yeah, I just like the Frieza Saga. The Frieza Saga already sold us, but this is Super Vegito, so fuck it. Buhan, just by shouting, could like literally threaten to just crush the universe, so easily universal. And Cell and Kid Buu have numerous universal level statements according to guides and a lot of that. So, yeah, universal for Vegito seems good. And like before you say regen, Goku already has high levels of resistance towards electricity, and Vegito has already like literally had like reality warpers, like fucking Majin Buu turn him into a candy ball. I'm pretty sure Ken Vegito will still solo Infamous. No way he will not. Yeah, Vegito solos Kessler. Then we have Vegito Blue versus all of Infamous, because I fucking feel like it. Alright, so all of Infamous, we're just gonna say Infamous as a whole is at the plan level.
Sorry, I'm kind of good. Taller
it's
guy.
Less than Piccolo's single key attack. Good. Oh, just the beast is like Wolf Star level, because why not at this point? I just say it's fucking universal. Yeah, let's just say it's universal. Well, Goku against Hit could move faster than Hit in stop time, so pretty easily, at least inaccessible to possible immeasurable speed. And with more feats, Goku was able to literally threaten the entire universe, like eight universes with like just 3 attacks. And this has also been calc'd, like MFTL levels of speed, like a couple quadrillion times the speed of light, I believe, or quintillion. So yeah, pretty impressive. The durability should also scale this, and Vegito should also scale the intellect of Goku and Vegeta, and is stated numerous times the ultimate fighter. So yeah, against all of Infamous, I'm pretty sure Vegito can just be turned to a banana and still solo all of Infamous. Anyone that says otherwise is insane. I've recorded this video 8 times. 8 times, I don't even care, I'm going insane at this point.
Oh my god, did you Spider-Man? Oh.